being mindful of, you know, keeping my distance. So, you know, using my ears as much as possible to be spatially aware of my environment. How they're trained, they're very, they're taught to be like very socialized, you know, and like be in public spaces, you know, and they thrive in those environments, you know, being around other people.
Janisha says if someone who is visually impaired gets too close to you in public, the best thing to do is to communicate with them or distance yourself.